What are you talking about? Blast off! Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Splatoon Octo Valley. In the last video, some stuff happened. So for example, we searched around for the last three levels, and well, we found them of course. So, you know what we're doing in this episode. Oh, there we go. That's how you get in. Anyways, undeniable flying object. Bluefin sighting. Oh, wow. We're greeted by an Octo Bomber already. Looks like an Octo Striker, Agent 3. Oh, come on! Fight me, mate. I'm in my spawn. Hi there. Hi there. Bye. Huh. There's something on that side. You found me! More armor! There is stuff on that side, so I want to check it out. No, it was too late for you. More armor! All three sets collected. Oh my god! It's the same pose from like that one, I think episode 10 of the online battles. Found me. Oh, well then. No hiding, I guess, here. We're getting close to that Octo Jerk's UFO hideout. Whoa! I didn't even know where the target was. Octo Jerk indeed. What's over there? More armor. Away for him to find me here. regrets for it. Grab it and go. Yeah. Let's go, I guess. What exactly was your game plan there, firing that off? Hey, I'm not gonna attack him right now. Farm some power eggs. Effective farming since they're all gone now. Get out of here! Aye, well done. Well, that was pretty easy. I mean, we did get hit a few times. One time. This is the only existing photograph of the legendary Squidbeak Splatoon. The young man folding his arms appeared to be the leader. When this picture was taken, the Great Turf War has been raging on for over a year. Why are they fighting over turf already? Agent 3, did you know that you can wear up to 3 pieces of armor? Well, I just figured that out in that stage, so technically yes. Invisible avenues, find your path. Oh! Those Octo scallywags hit the path, did they? The heck? Well, oh! Even they can ink the walls. Octoling alert! Oh, well then. See ya! Touch him. Let's go! There's no telling where they'll come from. Stay sharp. Got him. Oh shoot, it's an Octo stamp. Thank you for exposing yourself. Are you serious? I just made them both suicide. Oh boy. Oh. It appears that there's something down there. All right then. Moving on. Those Octarian see-through techno majiggies are pretty neat. Yeah. Oh. Found it. Oh, you found this hidden path. Let's see if I can force him off again. Didn't force him off, but hey, I got him splatted. Alright, another... Oh, boy. Hey there. There's a squeegee up ahead, it appears so. Over there. It appears that there are no ground there. Okay, then. For it! Get out of here! Final checkpoint. Crush you below. Zapfish dead ahead. Oh boy, two. Wrong trajectory. That's why I left. There we go. Why is there so many? Well, that took me 8 minutes just to do that one, so... Yeah. Twice a year, the Inkopolis Collection Fashion Show captures the hearts, minds, and wallets of the city's youth. Is there no room in these creatures' minds for anything but battle and fashion? Most likely not. Oh, whoa. Ah, right. Shifting platforms, midnight rendezvous. Ah, don't have enough. I'll save. I may be old and crusty now, but I used to be quite the looker. Old and crusty. Oh, hey there. Oh, whoops, that's back to level one. I suppose we'll get this one in the next video, so, yeah, see you then.